Hey crew, I just wanted to follow on from last week's post about posture, because I know some people are also worried about their shoulders sitting forward and whether that will lead to something called bursitis or impingement syndrome. Now, I wanted to just touch on that one. It's not a legitimate condition, actually. So what we feel is not necessarily impingement of the bursa through there. It's probably something else, more so to do with the rotator cuff. Now, this isn't a one size fits all, but that's generally the direction that that injury goes. So I want to show you a little exercise that you can do for that one. We've seen a lot of people do external rotations and whatnot, but this one is a really good one to target all rotator cuff muscles because we cover a few different directional planes of movement. So with a band, you're going to place it around your wrist, lean up against the wall, nice and relaxed through there. Have a little bit of tension. So we do get that external rotation moment, but from here, we're going to press out. So as we start to raise the shoulder, we've got tension going through a few different planes. We can even go upwards just to test it a little bit more, keeping that tension the whole time. So we're aiming for some control. This is a really good shoulder burner as we go through that movement. Now, again, this isn't a one size fits all. This isn't a cure for rotator cuff pain or bursitis, but it's a really good handy tool to help build up some stability through the shoulders. Thanks for tuning in, guys. I hope you feel a little bit more confident in your knowledge about posture and control with that one. Stay tuned for the next one.